unscrew 10 anchored screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Reverse steps to replace. Gently pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove four 4mm screws. Peel back the tape and remove the battery. Reverse steps to replace. Flip open the locking tabs and pull back to unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Remove four 4mm screws. Remove the metal bracket. Gently pull back, taking care not to damage the ports. Reverse steps to replace. Peel back the tape and gently peel off the plastic protective covering. Gently lift up to unplug the antenna cables from the Wi-Fi card. Remove one 3mm screw. Gently pull back to unplug the Wi-Fi card. Peel off the tape and gently lift up to unplug the LTE cables. Remove one 2mm screw. Gently pull back to unplug the LTE card. Reverse steps to replace. Remove two 4mm screws. Flip open the locking tab and unplug the cable from the motherboard. Reverse steps to replace. Gently lift up and unwind the cables from the guider paths. Gently pull back to unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Reverse steps to replace. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking tab and pull back to unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking tab. And unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Reverse steps to replace. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking tab. And unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Move 3 1-millimeter screws. Lift the palm rest up and pop the touchpad out. Reverse steps to replace. Flip open the locking tab and unplug the palm rest from the motherboard. Flip open the locking tab and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove 8 3.5-millimeter screws. Gently pull back, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Reverse steps to replace. Move 6 5-millimeter screws. Gently wiggle the palm rest free from the hinges. Reverse steps to replace. Flip open the locking tab and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Gently lift up to unplug the LTE cables. Remove 6 5mm screws. Gently wiggle the LCD assembly free. Reverse steps to replace. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges. Take care not to apply too much force, as the bezel can easily snap. Reverse steps to replace. Remove 4 3mm screws. Gently lift up, peel back the tape, and unplug the LCD cable from the screen. Reverse steps to replace. Remove 2 2mm screws and 8 3mm screws. Reverse steps to replace. Gently peel the cable away from the back cover. And gently pull back to unplug. Reverse steps to replace. Remove the plastic bracket. Gently insert the opener pick or metal spudger and slowly pry the camera free from the adhesive tape. Take care not to apply too much force, as the camera can easily bend or break. Reapply adhesive tape and reverse steps to replace.